Sabrina Carpenter wowed fans with her bold Halloween costume during her Dallas concert on the Short and Sweet tour. The singer shared a series of striking images on her Instagram, showcasing her spooky transformation. In one photo, she wore a black Playboy outfit, complete with a leather jacket over a short mini dress. Another snapshot featured her posing backstage with her crew. The 25-year-old artist accompanied her post with a playful caption, "A short and spooky Halloween," capturing the festive spirit of the evening. Fans responded enthusiastically in the comments, praising everything from her performance to her outfits. One fan wrote, "The acting, the crew, the choreography, the outfits, the stage, everything is perfect," while another exclaimed, "Tinker Bell is a craftsman and Sabrina Carpenter." This Halloween celebration is part of Sabrina's ongoing fifth concert tour, which is receiving widespread acclaim. Following her Dallas performance, she is set to perform next in Denver, Colorado, on November 1, 2024. As she continues to captivate audiences with her talent and creativity, fans eagerly anticipate what else she has in store for the remainder of the tour.